start in Acts chapter 13 today. We're going to be looking at the first three verses of Acts chapter 13. And again, this is a place, this is where the hub of the church has made its official move from Jerusalem now to Antioch. And I was thinking as I was preparing this, I thought of when you start going from town to town and finally you get to a familiar area. If I'm traveling around, I don't know the areas I'm going to, suddenly I hit, welcome to Massachusetts. I know I'm home. That's how it was with Antioch. It's like now we're in Antioch, the place where the New Testament church would be established throughout the entire world, and it would become the hub of operations. One of the greatest things that the Worcester Regional Transit Authority did several years ago is they created a hub in one place. Before that, in order to get the bus, you had to figure out if I'm going to point A near the Worcester Airport, I needed to get the bus on the right side of City Hall. If I were going to point B, I'd have to get it on the left side of the City Hall. If I were going someplace else, I'd have to go on the other side of Front Street. It was confusing. But we have clarity now. And I know I use the buses for that reason, where you just go and there's a board that tells you where you're going to go. Route number 3,